Did you know that female ferrets die if they do not mate? When a female ferret goes in to heat, their bodies produce a high amount of the hormone oestrogen, which will continue to be produced en masse until she has mated. Having such high quantities of oestrogen for a prolonged period of will eventually result in aplastic anemia, which is caused by the damage sustained by the bone marrow and blood cells by the high levels of the hormone.